Austria.
It's our second Austrian of the day.
Exactly. His Yella cocktail's name is Springfield. It's going to be 40 ml of Finlandia vodka, 10 ml of vanilla, balanced with 20 ml of lime juice, then 40 ml of homemade apple juice, pressed apple juice we've got here. So basically we have, I would call it an apple martini, and we have an apple martini slightly with a slight taste of vanilla. Slightly improved with the vanilla. He's going to use a fancy glass.
Production, standby.
What is a fancy glass in your opinion, Jumbles?
Do you know, I've seen this description of a few people's on drinks recipes. They ask you to fill in what type of glass you're going to use, so we have a right idea. Some say coupe, some say martini.
Ladies and gentlemen, has gone with please fancy. Welcome already
fancy
on glass.
So
from
I don't know
Austria.
What a fancy glass is.
Bernard in his eyes.
I would your say pretty. We're going to see a
three,
pretty glass.
Two, one.
Yeah, we will.
I mean,
go.
I can see it right now. It does look very pretty. And we're starting with a little bit of rock music, mixing
rock music,
it up.
Baby.
This is the first tune, the first performance with rock music all day. Something different for the guys to watch. Any rock fans out there? How'd you like Flair with a rock music background? Let us know. And in my mind, okay, he's mixing it up.
Not anymore. Do not use that thing. No. I think so. He's getting back some crowd interaction here.
Big build-up.
And what is he doing? He's defying gravity, ladies and gentlemen. Or at least try it.
Gravity is a cool, cruel mistress.
I don't know what the gravity is, man.
The finger point. He's got the finger point down to a T.
Small fielder.
So this is a right-handed Flair bartender that we just saw doing over-the-shoulder shadow. Left hand working Flair small. Yeah. It ain't easy to do when you're right-handed.
Ain't easy, that's for sure.
Using a jigger and then some.
I love it, I love it. Use the jigger, man. That's very, very good. Could we call it a little music interaction? It's just starting one more sequence.
So far, I wouldn't go that far. I haven't seen too much to the beat so far.
Yep.
1 minute.
And three teams and three teams.
It's worth mentioning with this guy, we are seeing him do a lot of smiling, but his mouth is always closed, he's breathing through his nose and he's very focused. It may not seem like a big thing, but if you focus on the details, you don't feel the genuine smile, you don't feel the genuine emotion that he's enjoying himself. It looks more like stress. You know, if you open your mouth, you have a little smile.
It's
believable.
What should we do? We should enjoy ourselves.
30 seconds.
No, he just said something then. Not the first person to end and start with some unusual music. Here in the boring room, it's just another rain. Not too sure what this brings to a routine. I'm not a big fan.
Be honest, if you're going to watch it again, Bernhard, you have to shake longer. Nothing ever
happens. 5, 4,
that
three,
was not a good
2, shake. 1, time. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time.
Nice, nice presentation, nice sponsor presentation. Let's mention our sponsors again. We have our main sponsor for today and tomorrow, Bar Fighters 2016. We have Finlandia Vodka, we have Moneo Syrups, we've got Bar Service and Hamilton Beach Blenders. Bistro Service, my bad, I'm sorry.